against the development of Mysore. I think this is a bad idea because they will use more electricity, loads of people will move to Mysore and people will go out of the city because now it's a common thing when more and more people come to Mysore, it will get busier. And people will start to move out into a different parts of India or maybe a different country. If people come here and speak a different language, and it will cause chaos. The only reason why they're thinking of developing Mysore is to get more money and make it a popular city. You should be against the development of Mysore, because if they do develop Mysore, they will have to knock people's houses down and build more shopping malls or hotels, but the people's houses that might get knocked down, and then more people live in slums, and it will make Mysore an unpleasant place to be, and people will start to leave and go to a place where it does not snow.